Hello, my artsy friends and crafty peeps. So I'm painting Frida Kahlo. Hope you're all doing great. And I just wrapped up the main part of the picture, and it took me, oh, I don't know, about 3.5 hours to do the whole thing. And so I just finished wrapping up the main everything, and the last thing I'm going to do is just go back and do some touch-ups, you know, where some canvas might be showing through or whatever, and just clean it up, clean up the edges a little bit. But, so I just wanted to say hey, and thanks for watching and leaving any comments or subscribing, and hope you're all being crafty and creative. And I had a lot of fun doing this picture. I love Frida Kahlo. She's just so colorful and beautiful. Just makes it easy to do. So anyway, the video is still kind of long. I had to speed it up really fast because, you know, who wants to sit around and watch 3.5, 4 hours? It may have even been 4.5 hours, but it's just too long to post it real time. So it's super fast. I hope you enjoy watching, and please leave any comments if you'd like, or whatever, questions, and please subscribe. I really enjoyed doing her, and so I'm just gonna let it speed on through and edit. I'm going to edit and put all the pieces together, and I guess I'll put some music to it, and I hope you enjoy it, and have yourselves a great day. Thanks so much for watching. And hopefully it'll inspire you to paint Frida Kahlo. She's so colorful and so much fun. Bye-bye, and take it easy. Thank you.
Thank you.
fancy friends and crafty peeps. I think I'm done with the Frida Kahlo. Appreciate you watching. Hope you like it. I sure enjoy doing it. And please leave your comments or questions or anything. But here's the finished bag. The only thing I have left to do is to paint the very bottom, which will make it stand up better. But I thought I would do this video first, so I've done a little bit of touching up. Added some little eyebrows, went over her eyes again, cleaned up some of the edges, and it's not perfect, but I might touch it up a little bit more before I varnish it, but that's how she looks. The bright colors, just beautiful. Love the bright colors. And how she came out, I tweaked her nose a little bit. Added the gold on the rings, some blue in the earrings. Just did a couple little things, worked on her mouth a little bit and stuff like that, and the flowers. But I'm happy with how she turned out, can't believe it. And here's the other side. I still might have to touch up her a little bit before I varnish it. Painted the handles, I'm gonna varnish them with deco art, so soft varnish, make it soft and comfortable. So that's the one side, first one I did. And I'm just wrapping up, and I painted the edges too, inside the edges. Might be still a little damp, but wow. Not sure which one I like better for the front, but I just think it's a cool bag. So, that's it. Appreciate you watching. And have a good one. Bye-bye.